Hi, today my colleague Eva will demonstrate how easy it is to set up Scale Monitor for the first time ever. In this video, we will set up OAuth Adventurer Scale together with CloudScaleLink module Tor and show you how to register and start using Scale Monitor in less than 5 minutes. Basically, we will show you how to digitalize your scale and store your rig in cloud for free.
In the first step, I will unbox Scale. Now I connect Scale to power. The last step is to connect CloudScaleLink module to Scale via RS232 interface. In the second step, we have to register at register.scalemonitor.com. All you need to do to register is to enter your email, set a password, and accept general terms and conditions. Once you activated your account via confirmation email, you can log in with your credentials and add your scale. To add your scale, you must enter the name of the scale, select manufacturer and model. After this, you must select the connection type via which you will connect scale to the scale monitor. You can choose USB, RS232, Bluetooth and CloudScaleLink, which is what I selected. When you select CloudScaleLink, you must enter MIT and CSL. Both are printed on the label at the bottom of the CloudScaleLink module. When you add scale, Scale Monitor will automatically open and connect with the scale. Now we can already store our weighing. First, I will put carton on the scale and tear it. Now I will add sample plates into carton and save first weighing. My last step is to add the rest of the plates and store second weighing.
My colleague Eva showed you how to unbox Scale, set up CloudScaleLink and connect your scale to Scale Monitor. Now you can finally forget about paper and printer. Scale Monitor will not just store your weighings, but it will reinvent weighing as you know it. Take a look at our knowledge base to learn more about Scale Monitor and how it can help you to simplify your weighing process and save your time so you will be able to focus on your work. If you have any questions or suggestions, you're welcome to contact our support team or drop a comment below the video. In order to be up to date with current information about Scale Monitor, please subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.